If we get a little breather at all, we'll try to flip it, but I can see it.
Okay, everybody look forward. We're recording.
Yeah, it is.
We look smart.
We have a little bit more time before our first set of rapids. So our first three rapids today are going to be pretty consecutive, and they're all class two. So it's El Primero, El Segundo, El Tercero.
Oh, cool.
And then we'll work up to our class three rapid, and then we'll be in our class four section for about 30 minutes. We're going to hit five class four rapids.
To the side. Yep, we're good. Yeah, I'm hitting
like
both.
Of our trip. Okay. We'll go through,
yeah. Alright, try killing the camera.
How do I kill it?
Just turn it off and then.
But I mean, how do I turn it off?
Hold the power button.
I'm kind of younger. I like to totally see if I should do it again as I'm older.
It actually, like, 5 years ago, it burned down. A section of it burned down, actually.
Yeah,
so.
I think I
just turned it off.
Really?
The turn is right. Let me just pop the battery.
Yeah.
They rebuilt a section.
Let's
you guys have a paddle? Let's go forward one time for me.
Turn the camera around.
Yeah, so that way you have easier access to the screen.
So left side, at least one of you, I need you to go forward one time for me.
Clear?
Yep, no, go forward one. And forward one more.
Thank you.
same with the train. So like if someone fell out of a boat and swam out onto the train tracks, legally they could like press for charges, like, for trespassing, but they aren't very like happy with that. The train is really cool. When did you guys go on the train?
It was recent.
About three months ago, maybe?
It's really pretty.
It really is.
They do like a murder mystery tour on Saturday night.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, isn't
I
that fun?
That.
Oh, yeah. It's like
really cool.
I did that when I was younger with him, and we all got dressed up and everything. And
fun.
And it was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's so fun.
Did you get dressed up for it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's like, I mean, all of us rap guys, like, even, like, wearing jeans and a nice shirt is dressed up. But, like,
yeah, I literally
were, like,
just filmed with those SD cards last week, so.
Right, exactly.
It looks like you're cycling through, oh, no, it's on a surf.
Did they tell you what to wear?
No. So they just like, when you go in, yeah.
Okay. But not, like, pop long dresses.
Right, right.
Because that's what we did. I think that might have been, like, a work party or something.
Nice.
Where everybody was there all dressed up.
Yeah.
And then they had to move in the street.
Let me check the camera.
Did anybody figure it out?
You need to
we did at the very
I think we're good.
It was
yeah,
like
we're
one
rolling.
Of the like
okay.
conductors.
So maybe kill
yeah.
it for now.
It
and then we'll just because
yeah.
we got
it's
a
like
couple
everyone
minutes.
On the train is playing a part. The train will probably come by this morning.
There's a 9 a.m. one, so they'll probably see it. Hopefully that doesn't happen again.
I saw a Silverton train picture, and the photographer said that they still use it. It's one of those old engines. Mm-hmm. So I was amazed.
Maybe just hold it for like a second or two, and then let go.
Right.
Yeah. For that, I'd want to see that again. I was holding on when I did that one too.
They originally laid down the tracks. Like this section used to be part of the Transcontinental Railway that connected Salt Lake City to Denver. So it used to actually have a purpose, but now it's just a Silverton train.
I know. It seems like is that how it is at the Grand Canyon too?
I'm not sure, actually.
Yeah, because I was trying to connect with
still
that.
Not
I
working.
Want to take a train
no.
ride from here to there, to
right.
the Grand Canyon. But I don't think they
okay.
actually connect.
It's off.
Where
okay.
you have to put a flag.